We're here at Chinatown, Chicago. Regular bone marrow, spicy bone marrow.
Pretty good.
It's good? Spicy.
Yeah.
What about this, the spicy one?
Oh, that was spicy. You see all that? Spicy.
Everything have 5 minutes. All right, it's like 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Put it in. Everything just put in for 5 minutes. So
5 minutes.
Yeah, it's about.
Let's try.
Should I just put a little bit in both?
Yeah. There's more.
Putting the best vegetables.
So. What's that? Why is it too spicy?
Mm-hmm. It's just unreal.
Babe, eat the fish bowl. I don't eat them. And the corn.
Corn?
The corn's yours. That muffin is getting so pretty. I don't know if it's ready yet.
It is.
What happened to the one that we had? You put everything in?
Yeah. When it's cooked, it's not a lot.
Yeah, spicy. Yeah, dude. You're gonna pay for this later. Enjoy now, pay later.
I think if I'm a soup.
Ooh, boy, man.
I think if I'm a soup, this is the soup that I'm gonna like, drink. But then to dip the meat, I don't mind dipping it in there, you know?
But you don't drink that soup. Spicy, we got the spicy and the regular. I think you should do both. It's spicy, but it's pretty damn good. After you start eating it, it's really good. Everything's really nice. We ate a ton. And I definitely recommend if you ever come through Chinatown in Chicago, check this spot out. What is it?
Happy Lamb.
Happy Lamb, yes.
Yeah, I think this one is for if you want the broth to like eat it, you know?
You can this eat this one too, but oh, man, you no. Later.
So, this one you're gonna regret it later.
Yeah. It's good just to eat the meat, but I wouldn't drink the soup of this.
We are tapped out.
Yeah.
We ate so much and It's actually not bad. It's for two people, all you can eat, 24.
Bucks.
No, it's $24. 24 per person. 20,
so, 25 bucks.
Okay, $24.99. So, what is our final conclusion?
It's a good spot. Come by if you're ever around the Chicago area and you want a nice Chinese hot pot, come by.
If you're gonna rate it 1 to 10, 10 is the highest, what is our rating?
I'd give it like an 8. I have no complaints about it. It's very solid, very good.
The service is very good.
Yeah.
And so, yeah. Thumbs up.